Move along, move along. Oh, hi there, everyone. KYN here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of SEB Lems. So last time, we solved two more levels of the murder rank. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the Let's Play. So, we are starting off with Murder 9. Dirty Mech Sebite Hard Drive. Okay. So, this appears to be another level with a waffling solution.
Let's go.
Okay. I'm going to assume that these are buttons. It has the power button on them. As anyone who's been using computers would know. And we also have a glider pickup here. Okay. Which... they're going... out in both directions here.
Let's go.
Okay, first one goes up to the right. Okay, and we can just simply bash. Stack here. Okay. He's able to push that. Oh, that's water. Huh, that's interesting that the binary stuff is water. He actually gets past that. Oh, that's funny. So you can't even use the teleporter, huh? Well, let's see then. So he instantly gets vaporized. Huh. Okay, and we had three swimmers here. Yeah, so we could probably swimmers here. Okay, and then we could probably platform across here. Yeah, lemmings are pretty close to each other though. Oh, and we don't have a glider pickup. Oh. Thank you. Yeah, I believe this would do. Now he's trapped down there. That's actually steel, huh? We need a platformer there. Oh, and actually, we have four climbers. 2, 1, and 0. Yeah, so 3 platforms worth of gold there are done. Oh, I know. Wait a minute. Oh, yes, I do. Wait, no, because now there's no way for them to get over here. Most importantly, what is the glider for? They instantly get vaporized. Because that's the thing, how do you build a platformer from the other side? Oh, actually... yeah, I'm not sure if this would change anything though. Thank you. That someone will always slip by though. Let's see, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, I believe. Still can't figure out what the glider's for. Most importantly, what the digger's for. And then what about bashers too? What is the glider for? Just this part right here, I mean. Honestly, I have no idea here. No way to get up here with a glider. At least I don't think there is. Yeah, I honestly have no idea here. Yeah. Because really, there's no way to proceed further in this lower while stoning here and then another stoner down here for the other climber to land on. I can't figure out how to platform both sides here. And then, yeah, what is this glider for? There's no way to reach this button without a stacker. Since I'm pretty sure there isn't. Yeah, there's no getting past that anyway. Exactly. He's stuck in there. Yeah, a lot of them will end up slipping by. Yes. Honestly, I have no idea. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We're can do 8, 9. I am clueless on this one. Yeah, I still have no idea what the glider is for. Okay, yeah, seems like I'm not getting anywhere here, so I'm going to go ahead and stop the recording. I hope you enjoyed this video of the Let's Play, and I'll see you all for the next one.